William Crooks sent 200 BPM.mp3.
Umru, you're a motherfucking coward for not making this song go 200 BPM. I'm gonna break over in your shoes, you stupid little bitch.
You don't know what to do. Now.
Fuck you, dog. My mic's fucking up. It's
wait.
See me, boy. Hear me, itch. Feel me, scream. I can't remember what I asked.
But Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time.
Yo! Right, we're back. You get me? This is crazy. Season two. Trust me, you thought we was gone. Never. Yeah, you get me? Got two special guests in the building. You know, we always keep it crazy at Crowdsourced. We got the one like Umru, and we got Baby in the building. Can I get some noise in the building, please?
How you doing, guys?
Good.
Good.
Yeah.
I'm excited. I'm terrified.
Yeah, terrified.
Me too.
Seen the show before?
Yeah.
We're both trembling. Trembling in the boiling room.
Before we get into it properly, how did you get your name?
It's my real name. That's my name.
Really?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
My mom's from Estonia, and that's where it's from. I was born in New York, though.
What does it mean?
Is it like it's a normal like Estonian name?
It's not that normal. Oh. It's like, there's probably other people.
Yo, I've always wondered. I'm like, yo, it's like, it almost sounds like Japanese.
No, yeah, I was born with a SoundCloud producer name.
Dope. Awesome. And you as well. How did you come up with your
name?
You was born with two lowercase as.
They spelled it wrong on the birth certificate.
Your name had aesthetic, like, on your birth certificate. Yeah. That's awesome. And you both make quite interesting music, so I'm very interested to see how this is going to go.
Oh, God.
So should we start by going through the samples?
Sure, yeah.
All right, let's do it. Cool. Who we got up first?
Should I? I guess for the beginning, I'll just start at the top.
Start.
Doom
top.
Brain. Sent a file.
Doom Brain!
Called Compressor.
Okay.
I mean, that's a sound.
Interesting.
Maybe it's a, like an actual compressor, like there's a machine that's a compressor.
Right.
Oh, okay.
He said, oh no, he actually said it. He said, a motor compressor from a factory.
Sick.
Nice.
God sent me an angel.
Someone's trying to steal my job.
Is trash. Someone named Trash.
Oh,
is the name
big
of the
up Trash.
We have a singer, so we might not.
Oh,
there's
shit.
A bass. That's pretty good.
Maybe redundant?
Oh, class. I don't know how I'm going to pick. There's so many sounds.
All right, big up Trash for the kick.
Thank you, Trash.
You got a motor compressor.
Can we get a BPM in chat?
No one's saying 3.2, someone said.
3.2,
3 BPM. Give me some real ones.
Come on. I'm gonna put
69.
A compressor.
Oh my God. Lucky number.
Please, guys.
Need something a bit like.
She's funny. I get it now. Someone says 420 BPM. 420 blazing.
No, these are like good BPMs, like they're funny though.
Put a compressor on compressor.
Come on, guys.
Oh, yeah. That's 130.
Who said 130?
Yeah.
Anton Joseph. Big up Anton Joseph.
Woo, woo, woo.
It was a normal cool. shit. Thank you.
Did you make a snare out of the weird compressor thing?
Yeah.
Listen, I've watched so many people come on here and use Ableton. All demons.
All demons?
Every single one. I've been saying it. Ableton is witchcraft. Nice.
Bruh.
The moment we've been waiting for.
Have you guys ever heard that sample before?
Bruh.
It's kind of an underground.
Oh, right.
Jesus, okay.
You're quite a selection, Umru. Okay, you work quick.
Not really. I'm really slow.
What are you talking about? It's like three tracks in there.
It's the modesty. Right, we're still getting BPMs. We don't need a BPM,
yeah,
guys.
We're fine.
All right, we get it. You know numbers, like with the.
And the angry noise is the very last one. It's just tongue pop.
Right.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that was really anticlimactic.
I know. It's such a good name.
He said,
oh my God.
He said, "Shout out to neo ambient as a genre underrepresented."
All right, well, that's a drum sound, I guess.
I'm trying to add a little bit of it.
Whatever, yeah.
Nice! Out to Chuck Sutton, my dude.
Flat earth snare verb.
Where are you, Chuck?
I think that's from my song.
Chuck
Sutton. You can't send your own samples.
He said, I love Crowdsource, and even though I love Umru, I want Baby to win tonight. Protect Wise.
It's a competition.
Protect Wise at all costs. He's the goat. It's okay, J Rob. The petting zoo is big enough for the both.
Just one 2 minutes. Just say one thing, Chuck. Digital Kettle 2035.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
I like that one.
That's crazy.
Sounded to me like wearing leather on like a bouncy castle.
What can we do with this?
I'm sorry, I made you use something really challenging.
No, this is. I think this is the kind of stuff I'll add in later once, okay.
Yeah, yeah. It's like a decoration.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
I like that, decoration.
Yeah, you've got to decorate songs.
That's a good way to play it. I like the way you say things.
Thanks. Yeah. That's so nice. That's
bruh. Oh, it's also the bruh sound, all right. I mean, I guess two people have sent it, so that means it's like popular vote.
Pleasing the crowds, pleasing the
William
crowds.
Crooks is saying, Umru, speed it up.
All right. It's going up and down too much. All right, what key is our song in? Let's.
We're at 14.
Finally, we have a bra that's in C. And now we can play.
Oh, that was beautiful. Man.
And now we can play.
That was a premium bra.
Sounds with it.
I swear we haven't heard like the whole bar yet.
Ooh. Ooh.
Also, everyone thinks we're in competition with each other.
Yeah. It was. It's like,
yeah, you're supposed to be on the other computer producing over there.
Oh, let me just get on the Excel spreadsheet.
I feel like you could produce a beat on Excel if you put your mind to it.
You know, actually, once when I was.
I mean, I've seen people make
it. I made a game in it when I was in school because I got like really obsessed with it in ICT.
Wait, you made a whole game in Excel?
Yeah, it was like the helicopter game, kind of.
Wild.
Yeah, I like, stayed off to school and stuff to work on it.
Yo, I respect
it. I think we can like make it sound less like bruh.
Ooh! Ooh, he with the
I hate this.
The fact that that started as bruh. But this is it, though. This is what Crowdsource is supposed to be. It's supposed to be people doing the most obscure shit. Yo, they're really still counting on the comments.
Are they, actually?
It's always something new every time I come.
I think it's cute. It's like white. It looks like like fake station.
Yeah. I bet that costs $2,000. Not even including tax. Ooh! This is what I mean, while we're chatting nonsense, this guy's in the back just getting the job done.
Hey.
A
little squeak.
Oh, I see.
Maybe we can get a few more lyrics before.
Oh, we've got, here we go, number 15 Burger King foot lettuce.
Is that you?
Elzo says, push me to the edge, all my bras are dead.
Oh, that's good, hold on.
Yeah, okay, hold on. Is there a headphone thing in this interface? Wait, I have one.
I feel like you could do a decent
headphone. Oh,
real producers always come.
By the power of Ableton.
Bring back some old Poser Collective. Am I just going to have to just write on the spot to come up with a melody?
Yeah, Poser Collective. Yeah, you
don't talk about, I don't know what you're talking about.
You know exactly what I'm talking about. I was a victim, bro. You victimized me, bro. You made me feel like I had to shorten the amount of snares I used, bro. We'll get to the bottom of this, it's cool. It's fine. Riley, have you ever pegged Umru?
Jesus.
Trev says, small squirrel, and he's got a large frog friend, and they go raving.
What?
I don't know, this is what I mean. Like, you're gonna have to decipher that.
That's some kind of riddle. That I'm not getting involved.
That's from that's from Please Read My Message.
Where is your message?
Wait.
Cool.
Sakadai says, have you ever shotgun cold brew? cold brew?
Every morning.
Shotgun that shit.
I've been having a hard time in Europe. They don't have cold brew here.
Oh, damn.
I mean, they do in the UK, in some places.
What the fuck is cold brew?
What, you never had cold brew before? Like cold coffee. Nani?
Oh!
No, it is not.
I thought it was beer.
Yes, it is.
It is not just cold coffee.
What is shotgun?
No.
With ice in it.
No, iced coffee is just cold coffee. Cold brew. Never touches the hot. You
well,
brew
yeah,
it in the cold.
Yeah. It's cold coffee.
Overnight. But it's cold coffee could be hot coffee, and then you put ice in it, and it gets cold. This is not the same. Not even close.
Okay.
We got beef now.
That was our coffee segment.
DJ drops central. It sounds good. Brand new
banger. Oh, sick. This DJ is
breaking all the knobs off. How do you know I do that?
Classic. DJ drops central.
Who sent that in?
Foley. That's my friend.
Oh, okay, big
go listen to Foley album. Actually, it's not out yet, but coming soon.
Cholo says, tell me if you want to see me play with my hair on a TV.
Is that lyric suggestion? This DJ is breaking all the knobs off. That was so late. I'm going to find my
way to
do that.
Wait.
Did it even record?
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah, it recorded really low, but I think it might be fine.
Should I dub it off or something?
Yo, you got to do doubles?
Turn this up.
I don't know, I do that every time I make music.
Do
it.
Yeah.
So
do it.
I know it's not exciting.
Got it.
It was really hard to like sing with it being so low, but.
Yeah, it works. I'll like repeat it a bunch of times.
Yeah. The fuck out of
it's
that
just
shit.
Like it's a sample.
It's a vibe. Nah, but this is hard though. How does he do that? Even the cheap bass, it just works. Like, I don't know. Yo, that was cold though. What is this? Oh, trash.
Yeah. Industry secret. Hair on bra TV.
vocals and everything.
All right, let's
is he gonna break the record for least amount of songs made though?
Gotta just make one.
What's the least that we had?
Iglooghost.
He made
apparently,
three, I think.
Yeah.
That's supposed to be the least, that's what I've heard.
They was crackers though, like that. I've listened.
Better than these
yo.
Ones.
No, that one we made was good.
No, that was cool, man. Right. That was amazing.
Yeah.
Right, whose samples are we going through now?
Ooh, G minor thing. ASQ is the person.
ASQ, big up, bro. Nice.
And it's called best goddamn snare in the world, so I guess we have to use that.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Is that from ASQ too?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Hey. Krish, big up, Krish.
A sample called A.
A.
I don't know if we can use this. Muramasa copyrighted the flute. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
Krish sent my own tag.
Oh, lovely.
Ooh. And
hamburger.
We can use the A.
Yeah, the A.
A.wav. Classic file. Whatever.
Kicks. Full back, hatchback, sitting in car with a fanny pack and some double lays with some Audio Technica sound waves.
This kick is so loud.
Ooh, yeah, and you wanted to get on me about the snares. Don't think I forgot about the pose.
This is like three snares.
I'm gonna bring that right back up at the end.
Looking at files from Loonin.
Oh, shit. Hey. Oh, shit. Mr. Sick Fox says, there's a dark monkey on my back and I really want to screw with it.
Is that a lyric suggestion?
I don't know. Boss baby with the Glock nutted inside a sock.
Sick.
There you go. Anyway. Carl says, riding down the street, sucking on them toes. okay?
Like a garbage sock one and a what are you toenail. Not doing?
Yeah, it's all about, it's a, yeah.
It's a feet song.
It's a feet song.
You got banned from the chat.
I think so. I was writing Rihanna doesn't shit. It's supposed to show up. Oh.
You can't say shit on the internet.
Punched my nan in her throat, dropped, kicked my cat out the window. Doesn't even rhyme. That's just intense.
That's just mean.
Yeah.
This is a cold brew tune.
You got your cold brew.
Yeah, very cold brew-esque, innit? Hey. No, but this is actually hard. Like, all crowdsourced aside.
All crowdsourced aside.
It's like really good. Like.
Yeah, I like this one.
Yeah, big up winter, definitely. Anyway, it was cold, my bro. Yeah, winter is pretty fucking cold, man.
All right, I'm using fire hat from Where Is My Mom. Pretty simple hats for now and then.
Hey.
Mobius Filter by Isotope. It's doing this like weird phaser thing I like on the hats. So they don't all sound exactly the same.
Yeah, he came with it, boy.
Let me record. I should save my project file. I haven't saved. What's the name of this song?
Always save your project file.
There's been a lot of suggestions.
Avoid the heartache.
What was your favorite? Quick.
This is cold brew. Cold brew. Cold brew.
Cold brew.
This is cold brew.
Brew.
Cold brew, man. Matthew Muller says, just like the ghost in Mario 64, I stop when you look at me. Damn. But in Mario 64, don't they disappear when you turn around?
Oh,
no, I'm sorry, man. You know me, bro. I can't let it fly. It's like when people say, "Oh, Sonic is trying to grab them, like trying to grab them coins, like Sonic." Like, no, no. I don't even know what I've spat on here before, so I'm just gonna go to the archive. Yo, look, I break bread with the finest lords.
Objection.
Oh, did I? It was a sham. I knew it because I was like, that was a good one. I must have used that one before. Oh, no.
You did it all again.
No, next one. Maybe the next one. Yeah. All right.
Is this Sphere Merchants sent Sphere. iPhone.wave.
Sphere Merchant. All right.
Am I supposed to use all the samples? I'm fretting.
No, you don't. No.
Oh, we've got the Slugger ones, but I guess we should check out the Slugger one. It's called S.wave. Crazy. Okay.
Here we go. Slugger says, do some music, you lot.
Okay.
Will do.
Okay, I don't know, something. Back to new samples. We've got one from Skrillex. Skrillex sent me a bunch of Kirby sound effects.
Is it actually Skrillex?
Yeah, you know, it says Skrillex.
Why would the
boiler room hard drive lie? It's the Kirby sound from Skrillex. When Skrillex sends you a sound, you have to use it.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
I'm liking this already. This is my favorite one so far.
William Crooks sent 200 BPM.mp3.
You're a motherfucking coward for not making this song go 200 BPM. I'm gonna fuck cold brew in your shoes, you stupid little bitch.
You don't know what to do.
Freaked out on the show. That's why I made this beat 200 BPM so you can speed it up a little bit. You fucking stupid little bitch. Fuck up. I said, fuck you, dog. My mic's fucking up. It's
Wait.
Fuck up. I said, fuck you, dog. My mic's fucking up. It's
Yo! That's actually the best sample we've ever got.
This is a rap verse for when you make the song 200 BPM. I'm trying to do you a favor. Fuck you, you little bitch. You need new flavors of popsicles. You
can we already have two people outside. Doing lyrics, Willie.
I'm gonna stop you, though.
That's crowd.
Follow me on Spotify. They call the ambulances. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, everyone follow William Crooks on Spotify.
Fuck.
unfreakingout.mp3.
There is an ant in my monitor.
What am I going to do with all these vocal samples?
What's going on?
I mean, I guess this is like a club beat with that's going to have a bunch of vocal samples.
What's going on?
Oh, everything's already in time. Beautiful. There's one from Igloo Mum.
Oh.
It's empty, though.
Oh.
Wait, is it actually?
That must be Seamus's mom.
Oh, it has a PDF in it. It says, see me boil, hear me itch, feel me scream. I can't remember what I am. I don't know who I am.
Oh, there's
there are no samples.
Oh, wait, is that she from Seamus's mom?
That's crazy. Seamus's mom said, see me boil. Should we use Iglooghost mom's lyrics on the next one?
Sure.
Yes.
I mean, that's a sound from Slimbo22.
Slimbo22 says, modular washed out, automated with some rezo on top.
Cool.
Awesome. Thank you.
Minecraft double smooth stone slab sent this sound, which is from Minecraft.
Who are these from?
Sorry, I'm going through a bunch of people.
It's all so good.
Sound.
Big up everyone. This is SoundCloud ready, right? This would have went off in 2016. I feel like this is what hold music is going to sound like in 5 years.
Beethoven.
Igloo Ghost says, lychee vomit, put a donk on it.
That ain't happening, buddy.
Putting a donk on it.
I'm singing your mum's lyrics, actually. See me boil, hear me itch, feel me scream. I can't remember what I am. I don't know who I am. That's it.
What's going on? Igloo Ghost mum has sent in lyrics, and Igloo Ghost girlfriend is singing them. Like, and Umru's making the beat. Like, this is like the wildest shit ever, you know.
Toughness check.
Said what?
That was like the first
toughness
suggestion.
Check.
Propeller head raising.
Mom words.
Mom words.
Mom words. Mom dance.
Igloo.
Igloo.
Igloo. Oh my fucking god. Alright, I'm naming it.
Someone just said feet.
Yeah.
Should we listen to the old ones if we only have 5 minutes left?
Yes.
I feel like this has been the most disappointing one of these shows.
Absolutely not.
I watched
bro.
All the, like, or some of the other ones and they were, like, really good.
Bro, you, bro, do you know what it is? You've been in the moment, so you haven't seen. I've had the privilege of watching you do it. And I promise you,
there's
bro.
There's such, like.
It. Especially this first one. This first one is crazy.
This DJ is breaking all the knobs.
Yeah, make sure you guys vote on the best song, man.
Okay.
I'm going with this one. I think I'm clean on this one, but make sure you guys vote 1, 2, or 3. It's 3, right?
What does this one sound? I think this one was good.
This is that real PC music shit.
This is a disgrace to PC music. Yeah, you gotta do your whole verse again.
quick, go, go, go!
Face all red. Can't sleep till all of them dead. Got a place in all of my crib. Got a place in the wall for all of them. Did I use that one? Ah! No!
We need a new host. You're gonna be the new
He's
host of the
knife.
Show.
Huh?
Oh!
He's got a knife!
Twice in one show, Massey!
Alright, that's failed. Two. Here's three. These, they're getting progressively worse, I think.
Yo. Yeah.
This could have been cool. Yeah. I need like 7 hours to do this stream. No one's voting for that one, and then here's the last one.
I'm voting for that one. It's very long.
Whatever, I'm making this as we're listening to it. Okay, the... That's crazy. Okay, yeah, I mean, that's the beat. It's
one, two, or four.
What's the
What is the verdict? Verdict in the comments?
Three's just in the bin, isn't it?
I'm seeing a lot of one.
Three's in the bin.
Seven? What are you talking about?
Seven. Oh, damn. With one, it was like, it's a song on its own. It's already, it don't even need me on it. It's like, that's good to go. Like, baby, she did what she needed to do.
Should we listen to one again?
You gotta read the credits.
Hello, this is like the most scary part of the whole thing now.
You just have to literally.
I'm like, I can't even read. Like
right.
Fish, doom, brain, trash, cab, epic, grow, moment, ASQ, fire, apple, red, Simon, Martin, please read my message, sold out, werewolf in the law. Shagger on a 2-3, it's a lot. Well, I can't read.
Yes, you can. Yes, you can.
PJ, Cena, avocado, just Joe, 240p, simp, where's my mom's PJ? Oh my god, it'll take over, I can't do this.
Where's my mom, sneaky J, cold and great, DJ, open this folder up, hide to wait, DJ soon, I am soon, my two,
oh, fuck.
Reverse lights, Zanks, Foley, Zato, Ruby, Winter, Scholar, something. What does that say? Oh, it says one day, then it's reject the main. Saucy dad, out of Alex Cross, calling me, that the ninja, that's my G. Nim, young sand, paper and bean boy, Captain Beard and Shelly and space candy. Some light on pure impulse, oh, that is my G. Run G, my soul, Vetsuar, Toby and Sphere, plus White and Prism and Uncle and Denzel. Hey, hey. Plus Dan, plus Candy, and Google, and Paris, plus Purple, and Palo, and...
So
I can't do this forever. I can't.
Wait, where are we going? We lost it. It was Paris Hilton.
Your turn, collab.
Fossey, Rothy, Kishla, Jackson, Swabi, Elo, not even 12s, Chris. This is so hard to say, so many words. Hellboy 2, Gappa, Wes, Ego Response Technician, Chuck, Sutton, Gay, Satan, Former Hero, Chevel, Summon, and the Angry Noise, Come, Harrison, Kevzel, Low Poly, Skrillex, TV, Low Poly, have you already done these?
Low Poly, it's so many times.
Forgotten Modern Slugger, FDS, they developed Rips. So do Trevor, Simbo 22.
This is my job on my own all the time as well. I love this.
Crystal Riddle. Low Poly again. Are we like, am I going back on myself?
Yeah, it's so many doubles.
Easy Jessica and that angry noise. Riley Slogans, Brackets, Teeny, DJ Inspired Yogurt. Shalique, Burwar, Igloo Mom. Yeah, Igloo Mom.
Igloo Mom.
Minecraft Double Smooth, Stone Slab, Silver 22, William Crooks, Fifi Ponzu, Water Spirit, Lil S Games. Oh, near the end. Ego Response Technician again, IFY.
Cheers! Hey! Episode 12, baby, season 2. We're back, done, no. Check it out. Umru BABii. Bow! All right. That was lovely.
That was so hard. That was the hardest thing I've ever done in my life.
Like 100 people.
And then all of them are like just random
and
letters.
And they never have names like John, Jack, Robert, Bill.
And I can't read, so
nope. It's like,
I was just guessing.
Yeah, it's like, you're a baby. Read my message and shit. Damn, bro.
God, that was awful.